Laura van der Voorde from Belgium, second exercise.
Thank you.